Hello, hello! Good morning, guys! Today I'm coming to you with something quite different. Let's see situation right here, what we are going to do. We can see I just make apple compote. And I will explain for you in few seconds what is good for this beauty. Look at here, I have strainer, I have fresh apple. So I have here three, but it was actually four. Four color apple you can buy in grocery. Boil it for 1 hour, cut it in pieces, in four pieces, as I did here. And this you'll achieve later in time. Let's strain it. And before strain it, I will tell you what is good for. So guys, let's strain it. And what I am going to tell you, this the best for Ramadan. As you know, in Ramadan we are talking about the health, about the praying, about all health benefits of fasting. So you need to have something very healthy to drink, of course. So this compote is low in calories and rich in vitamin C, excellent for dietary fiber, antioxidants and cell repair. When puree, what we will going to do now, apple is much easier for body to digest. So let's puree it. First we'll drain it. Let's drain it just like that. Okay. And we will puree in this way. What happening here. So this puree is so important. You have to do everything to come out of here and you'll have amazing juice. So it contains fiber in the form of pectin, a very healthy option suggested to help with avoiding Alzheimer's disease, Parkinson's and the worst. So as you can see, drink it for your health. And look at this, how it's coming out. Look at this. This is puree. You can, after, if not coming out of this side, you can as well eat it. That's why we are giving it for baby when they are very small. So let's put it some more. See how it comes out? Amazing. Yes, so this is also good for liver, to clean it, to cleanse your blood. And just make sure you puree it very well, because of the time I can't do it in front of you, but believe me, it looks awesome. The best without sugar, but if you want sweet, you can add some honey for the best benefits. I will keep making puree. My daughter, she will help me in it. As of the time, to not make a too long video, I cannot, but yeah, as you can see here, we'll do it here. It's all coming out. It's all coming out from here. Could you catch, please? Yeah, I will just do it like this. So it's coming out very nicely. So I'll keep pressing, keep removing the puree, which is very brilliant. Look at this beautiful compote. It will be a little heavier if you follow the instruction as I told you. But yeah, I hope you have an amazing day. Be prepared for Ramadan with the best recipe, hopefully from me. Love you guys. And I hope you stay blessed, stay safe, and stay in touch. God bless you. Guys, one more thing. I want to show you, because puree didn't come out very from down, not exactly, but see what I'm doing here. I'm pureeing here up and the skin is coming out by herself. Look, I will throw this here. I'm throwing here and look at this puree again. It's beautiful. I will puree just like this. Make sure that there is no any skin. I can see here you coming out. Oh yeah. Okay, puree is done. what will come here, it will come. But I don't care here because I want all benefits of it. So look at this, like for a baby, ready to go in if you want to be more healthy. If you want to keep it thinner, it's up to you. So I will add now. And you just keeping another and see I'm adding. I want to make a little bit thicker. So yeah, that's it. This how it's supposed to look. Not very thick, not very thin. And ready for your digestive system to clean up you from all the toxic which we used in the entire year. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Look at this beauty. And yeah, see you next time, guys. Stay safe. Love you. Bye you. And stay tuned for my next amazing recipe. Bye. And keep drinking the best juice I suggest for you. Bye.